In this video, I'll explain how to model algebraic expression addition using algebra types. Let's see some examples. X plus 2 plus 2x minus 3. So as we did in the case of integer addition, we are going to use the concept of putting on or adding or joining for modeling addition. So let's take the first expression, x plus 2. So I'll take 1x and two small yellow squares to model x plus 2. Now plus, this plus sign means put on. What do I have to put on? 2x minus 3. So let me add 2x, that is two yellow rectangles and three red squares. This is 2x minus 3. Now to get the answer, I need to find out what is the value which is on the table. To find the value, I first need to remove all the zero pairs. So I have two zero pairs here. So the answer is 3x minus 1. Let us look at one more example. 3x minus 1 plus x plus 5. So the first expression is 3x minus 1. Let me take that on the table. For that, I need to take 3 rectangles, yellow rectangles, and 1 red square. Now this plus sign means put on, means I have to add more to this table. And what do I have to add? The second algebraic expression, which is x plus 5. So I take 1x, I take 5 yellow squares and I put that on the table. Now how do I get the answer? I get the answer by looking at the value which is there on the table. And to get the value, I first need to remove all the zero pairs. There is one zero pair. So the answer is 4x plus 4. Let's take one more example. 2x minus 3 plus 4 minus x. So as before, we take the first term and put it on the table. 2x, so two yellow rectangles, minus 3, so three red small squares. Plus, this means put on. What do I need to put on? 4 minus x. So I take 4 small yellow squares and a red rectangle and put it on the table. Now I have to remove all the zero pairs before I get the answer. There is one zero pair with the x and there are 3 zero pairs for the ones. So what remains is x plus 1 and that's the answer. Make sure that your children get lot of practice doing addition using algebra types. Make your own worksheet if what I have given is not enough.